Welcome. All right, guys, welcome. So we're going to warm up real quick, and then we will get into our work. So tonight we're going to do a little bit of strength, a little bit of core, not a ton of cardio. So lots of reps, though. We'll get sweaty. We'll touch everything. But we'll start with just a body weight warm up first. So let's just do a little combo here. We're going to do like a seal jack, and then putting those palms together, and then just go right up the middle here. All right, so nice and big there.
This meeting is being recorded.
Right, if you need to make it low impact, you can always leave it low impact. Just a nice big arm there. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. And I want to do a squat to a side lunge. And then we're just going to work back and forth. So you're going to take a squat and then a side lunge. Right here. A little bit of work, right? And a little bit of a stretch all in one move here. So we're going to go with four, let's do about 15 more seconds. And then we're just going to take it right down to the floor. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. And then we're just going to do our little inch forms here. So you're just going to set your hands. You're going to inch out to your plank. Maybe you're just going to inch those hands right back to your feet and repeat. I love this. One of my favorite things, like, especially when you feel like this. Hamstrings are super tight. They use these inch forms. So loosen up the legs, wake up the arms, wake up the core. Nice job. 10, 9, 8, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and then our inch arms, last set here. Let's go for 10 more and then we'll grab some water again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There you are. Okay, so I'm going to work with 10s basically for everything tonight. Now, if you have like a selection, just have them close by. Maybe you have a medium set and a heavy set, and then you can switch them out if you need to. And I would suggest any of the work, start heavier and then just have a lighter set if you have it close by. I'm going to just use the 10s here. But like I said, I would go as heavy as you can in the start. And then that way you can always drop back if needed. So we're gonna start with the squats. Option to put the weight on the shoulders there, or you can just hold it in your hands. Either way, I wanna kind of simulate like a bar. And I'm gonna actually go out a little bit wider than I usually start on these. So let's go into like a wide stance, not a sumo stance, but you want your feet right outside your hips. Okay, roll the shoulders, and then we're just gonna start with a tempo squat. So it's a two count down. So it's one, two, and then a two count rise. So you go 2 counts down, and you do 2 counts up. Now, it feels a little slow, but I want you to really start to feel, okay, what's going on here, right? Glutes, some quads in the front. And you're trying to get that bottom down knee level. So we're going down for two, up for two. Couple more here, and then we're going to speed it up. We're going to take it to a single count down and a single count up. We call it a one and one. So our two and two break, you're going to do two more. Down, down, up, up. One more time, and then we're going to pick it up right here. We're going to go single count. So we drop for one count, we rise for one. Gonna go a little faster here. Keep that range, right? Get deep in that squat. Let's keep it going. Singles here. That's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And then we're gonna try the pulse. So we're gonna come down, you're gonna come up an inch, back down, and then fully out. So down. Halfway up, back down, and then all the way. Just watch the knees. Right, make sure your knees are kind of going out in the direction of your toes. And look forward, that helps, right? Don't look down, look forward. We're gonna stay right here for another 4 reps. Down, half, down, full. 3. Good, 2 more. Awesome, 1 more. And then let's go back to the singles. Let's hit 8 singles. 1 and 1. Right here, all the way down, all the way up. Another 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Okay, so those are a little warm up there. Okay, kind of wiggle around a little bit. We're going to just really set the feet right back where they were. So check your weight, make sure it's enough. And we're gonna start with our 2 and 2s, and then I'm gonna create some combos. All right, let's go 3, 2, 1. We go down, down, up, up. Right there. Slow, slow, rise, rise. Get that bottom all the way down. You got time for it, right? Take a deep breath. Be aware of your breathing here. We're going 2 by 2s. 3 more. Down, down, up, up. 2, 1 more, and then we got to pick it up. You ready? 8 singles, 1 and 1s. Let's go. 8, single tempo here. 6, 5. Just try to see if it can be 4, 3. We're gonna do some pulses. Right, 1 more. Now let's try the pulse. We go down, half, down, all the way. Down, half, down, rise. Three more. Awesome. Two. One more. And now we're going to add some singles here. Let's go for two singles right here. All the way down, all the way up. Single. Single. Now we're going to try a pulse right here. We're going to do it again. Two singles right here, full range. And then we put a pulse in between right here. We'll keep it simple. Two singles. Now try the pulse right here. Two more sets. Single. Single. Now pulse. Awesome. All right. Two singles. We're going to pulse. And then we're going to go back. Eight singles right here. Let's do it. All the way down, all the way up. Set of eight. Seven. We're going to do eight pulses. And get ready. We got four. Three. Two. One more, and then you drop and give me eight pulses at the bottom. We go right here. Eight, seven, control it. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Eight singles, and then we'll shake it out. Let's go all the way down, all the way up. Eight, seven, a little deeper. Six, five, four, three, two. Woo! And one. Awesome. Okay, again, wiggle around, shake it out a little bit here. Okay, we're going to go back with just a little bit of a wider stance. Okay, so almost out to that sumo position. You can hang your weights, you can hold them here, you can pop them back up on your shoulder. I'm going to probably hold them here, and then if it gets too heavy, I'll let them hang, all right? So we'll start with this 2x2 team. Here we go. This will be our last set of squats. For now, anyways. So give me really good reps here. Down, down, up, up. We're gonna go right to singles here. Four, three, two. You ready? Eight singles, let's go, big. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, woo, two. One, let's pulse. Hit the bottom twice. One, two, and out. Again. Start to heat it up here, right? This is our finale of the squats. We have about 90 seconds. Keep pulsing. Hit the bottom twice and arise. Down, half, down, four, three. Two more, and then we'll add some singles. One more. Awesome. Two singles, here we go. Single, single, now pulse. We're gonna do eight sets, get big. And two singles right here. Now pulse. Awesome, two down, six to go. Single, single, now add your pulse. Five more times, we go. Two singles. Just keep it simple, add the pulse. Okay, four more times, four more times. Single. Single, little pulse. Pulse. Two more sets. Two more sets. Look at this. Two singles. Woo! We pulse. Last time. Two singles. We have the pulse. And then you ready to go? Eight singles. Let's do this. Come on. Last 30 seconds. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. You know it's coming, right? Two, eight pulses. Let's drop and go. We got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. All the way up, all the way down. Eight to finish the whole set. Let's go. Eight, bust them out. Finish yours. Seven, six, five. We got chest coming next. Three, two, and there you have it. Awesome job. Okay, great. So sweaty. Legs good. Now we get a little break from the legs, and we're going to move to the arms. So I got my tens close by. We're going to just keep it simple. Okay. you are working off of a mat, you can use your mat and then have your weights close by. If you're working off of a bench, same jam, right? We're gonna lay down. We're gonna start with just a regular chest press. Okay, palms are gonna face out. Just a little bit here for you guys. See there? So we're gonna lay down, palms facing away. Anchoring yourself. You're gonna do the same thing. You're gonna take it out for a two count and up for a two count. So we go down, down.
When looking with the location,
and you can
collapse,
get a little bit of an angle right on the elbows. Angle the elbows in just a little bit towards the plate.
What's wrong with
that? Down, down, close. It feels a little light, it goes a little slow, and that's okay because we're about to pick up the pace here in 10 seconds. Okay, so go down, down, up, up, two more. Nice and smooth. All right, you ready to go, team? Eight singles from the top, single count. Let's do it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Two, one. Now we try a pulse. We go out, we come up just a couple inches, back to the bottom, and then we close. So out, half, down, close right there. And anchor your back to the mat and put those weights together right over your chest. Okay, let's go. Five, four, three, two more. One more time. And then we're going eight singles from the top right here. Do it. We got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two more. And then I'm going to let you set it down. Awesome. Set the weights here just for a second. We're going to go back in and we're going to change it just a little bit here. We're going to have the palms facing in this time. We're going to come out with that sharp elbow and then we're going to bring them together at the top. So it's different than a fly because you're going to bend the elbows at the bottom and then you're going to push them up at the top. So start with me here, team. We're going in three, two, one. We go out for two counts and then out for two counts. Okay, sharp elbows at the bottom, and then put them together at the top. Okay, straighten it out as you come up. Eyes are up, right? Chin is up. Two out, two together. And we're getting ready for some singles here. Five, four, three, two. We go eight singles. Let's do it. Come on. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more, and then let's try a pulse. We go out, half, down, close again. Out, half, down, close. We're gonna put some singles in here. We're gonna make some combos. Let's go out, half, down, close one more. Out, half, back down. Now we go two full range, all the way down, all the way up, just like we did our squats. And then add a pulse right here. Let's do it again. Two singles. Now try a pulse. We're going to do that four more times. Two singles. Now we pulse. If it's getting heavy and you need to swap the weight, swap the weight. Let's go. Single. One. Two. Now we pulse. Okay, we've got three more sets. Let's go. Two singles. We pulse. Again. Two singles. We pulse. One more time. Singles. You're going to give me the pulse. And then we're going to go eight to the finish. Are we ready? Let's do it. Eight to the finish of this set. We have one more to do. Come on. We got eight, seven, six, five. If it gets heavy, you can do one arm at a time. Three, two, one more. Woo! Awesome. Okay. Set them down. You can sit up if you want really quick, but we're going back down in 10 seconds. We're going back to the start, okay? So regular chest press. Okay, we're going to burn this out here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 2 by 2. Out, out, up, up. Get together, guys. Get together here. Right, we're back to the start. We started with that regular chest press. We're going to jump right into, okay, some singles. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. 8 single. Push. 8, 7. We've got a few combos and then a bunch of singles to the ends. Let's go. 5, 4. Burn them out. 3, 2, 1. Let's add a pulse. Right, here we go. Pulse. And then we close. Let's do a couple here so you get the feel for that pulse. Right? Let's go. 3, 2. We're in our last minute here on the chest. One more. Take it easy. Let's do singles. Let's go. Single. Single. Now pulse. Check your form, right? Check your form. 2 singles. Now we pulse. Ooh, let's do 3 more sets right here. Single. Single. Now pulse. 2 more times. Bigger. One at the bottom. Together at the top. Pulse. 1 more time. 1 more time. You got a bunch of singles here. Last 20 seconds. Give me the pulse. And then the rest is yours. You ready? Let's go. All singles. You can do 1 arm at a time. Okay? As many arms as you can give me. You got 15 seconds. Come on, squeeze. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Wow, that was a lot. Okay, good news. You are done with that. Now we're going to come back up. We're going to do some legs. So great, quick drink, and you got to meet me in those deadlifts. So let's kind of hustle here. Just my camera here. So we got some deadlifts, and we've got some back. Now, I am going to give us a little relief, you guys, on the ground. We're going to do some push-ups. So, we're going to do some deadlifts, we're going to do some rows, and then we're going to go down and do some push-ups. And we're going to repeat. So, we're just going to start with the deadlift first. Okay, we're going to go with your feet right under the hips. You're going to give yourself a little shoulder roll. And then all you're doing is 2 counts down. So you want to go heavy, remember I said, at the start, you're always heavy, and then you have that lighter weight close by in place, you need to grab it, eyes fall in front of the toes, down, down, up, up, easy peasy, my favorite thing right here, right, that looks so good, 5, 4, 3, watch your back though, right? If you feel any heat in that lower back, just lighten up the weight or use a squat instead. So we're going to go single count. You're going to drop quick, rise quick. Try it right here. Okay, single right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're going to try a pulse here. So you're going to go shin, knee, shin, rise again. Shin, knee, shin, rise. Use your focal point and keep your back nice and long, right? Shoulders back and control it. Okay, I come up an inch, I feel it. Come back down an inch and then rise. 5, 4, 3. Two more. Awesome. Last one here, and then you're going to give me 8. And okay, let's do it. 8 singles, all the way down, all the way up, and then we're going to set them down. You got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. We're going to go for push-ups. 2 more. Awesome. Okay, so I'm going to let you set the weight. Okay, you're going to step out. For 20 seconds at a push-up, stay on your toes or your knees. 3, 2, One. Here we go. 20 seconds. Push-ups. Give me your best reps here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Okay, we're going to step right back up. Grabbing our weight. This time we're going to add some rows with it. So if the weight needs to change, I'm going to demonstrate the row here. So we're going to use our hinge. Okay, we're going to hinge, we're going to row, we're going to bring it back to the knee, and then we're going to rise. We're going to do two sets. First one, we're going neutral grip. Second set, we're going to do wide grip and do wide rows, okay? So first one, head palms just face in here. Roll the shoulders. Let's start with a couple 2x2s just so we can get back on target here with our deadlift. We're going to be adding those back rows here. So just kind of smooth it out. Okay, you're ready to add the row here. Okay, let's drop and let's add a single row. So we go to the knee, we add a row, we bring it back to the knee, and then we rise. Here we go. Down, row, to the knee, rise. Okay, squeeze right in the middle of your back there. Long through the spine. All your weight is in your legs, right? In the back of your legs. Not carrying it in your back, right? It's all the legs and the upper back here. So that's our single row. We're going to do two more. Hinge between the blades. Okay, one more time. And then we're going to drop and we're going to go for three rows. Try the triple row here. Let's bring it down. We hold it here and we row for three. Two. One. Back to the knee. We rise. We repeat. Hinge, give it three, two, one, on the knee. Two more sets, just like that. Yeah, three, two, one, back to the knee. Rise. Okay. One more time. Yeah, three, two, one, back to the knee. Rise. Now you're going to give me 8 to finish the set. So we're going to hinge and hold for 8 rows. So we got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it to the knee, rise, squeeze, and then we set. We got 20 seconds of push-ups. Step it out. 1, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome job. We got one more set coming at you.
Stopped in the McDonald's drive-through, just staring at the menu.
We've got 10,
what
9,
order, please?
8,
don't interrupt.
7,
it's the most important
6,
decision I'll make all day.
5, 4,
decide on delicious.
3,
with buy one, get
2,
one more dollar.
Awesome.
Now with
the hat
and spicy chicken,
let's do it.
For small fries.
One more set. We're going
to
switch the grip. Like I talked about here. Okay, so check it. Test it. If you need to swap the weight. So we hinge. We're going to row wide. We're going to back to the knee. We're going to rise. Okay? Well, we'll start with a couple 2x2s here. Get together. And then we'll go single rows. Add some triple rows. And then we'll do 8 to finish. Set. Right? So those hamstrings definitely should be feeling it on this third set now. Okay? Stay long. Stay strong. Get ready to add 2 more here. And then we're going to add that single row. All right. We ready? Last one here. And then we drop quick. We add the row. Let's go. Hinge. Row, back to the knee, rise. Again, down, row, knee, rise. Hinge, hinge. Let it go to the knee, then stay it up. Okay, we got 5, 4. Eyes in front of your toes, not on the toes, right? 3, 2, 1. These are a little harder, right? And then we've got a triple row coming on the next set. So are you ready? Let's do 3 rows. Right here, pinch for 3, 2, 1, back to the knee, rise, and repeat. 2, row for 3, 2, 1, back to the knee. 2 more times. Hinge for 3, 2, 1, back to the knee. Great. Last set. Here we go. 3. Those plates come. butt and your chest. Okay? Let's do one more set. Let's go. Eight in your butt. 10 in a row. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. You'll bring it back to the knee. You'll rise. And then you got your push-ups. Last set. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, give me your best reps. Let's go. Down on the ground, we're going to do some skull crushers. So you need a quick drink of water. You're going to grab the water. I demo skull crusher. So triceps are going to start on our back. Okay? I'm going to show up with two dumbbells here. So you're going to use two weights. You're going to put them together. And then you're going to hinge to the forehead and then out. So the weights stay together. If you want it to be a little more challenging, you can separate the weights right there. And if you feel like you need just one weight, then I would put it on the ends here and then just hinge to the forehead and then hinge to the ceiling, right? So the bend is just from the elbow to the wrist. The upper portion of my arm stays up, elbows point towards the ceiling, all right? So we're gonna start here. You guys pick your weight, get your weight up. 5, 4, 2 by 2s to the forehead. We go down for 2, up for 2, down, down, up, up. So the focus is on the back of the arms, the triceps. Down to the forehead. Count up. 5. We're gonna hit some singles. 4, 3. Ready? Single count. 1 and 1. We go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now I want you to just hold your weight up and let's add a little bit of legs. So we'll give the arms a break here. Just hold those weights up. You can do a single leg lift or you can do a double leg lift. We're going to go back and just repeat that again. So we'll do a couple 2x2s, a couple singles, and then leg lifts. Nothing fancy. Okay, a little bit of arms, a little bit of abs. 10 seconds. We go back to that 2x2. Deep breath here. 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. You get the legs down, tip into the forehead. 3, 2, 1. We go down for 2 counts. Up for 2 counts. Squeezing at the top. Go down. Down, up, up. Go 5. Squeeze. 4 more. And then we have those singles. 4, 3, 2, 1 more. You ready? We want 12 singles this last set. From the top, we go 12. Let's bust these out. 11. 10. 9. They're getting heavier. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold them up at the legs. Smooth it out, right? Smooth it out. Right here. Smooth down, smooth up. We're doing one more set. All the way down. Lock those arms in. This is the one time when you want to lock it in. You're gonna get ready to go. 5, 4, 3, 2. You ready, guys? Last one. Tip to the forehead. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 2 pounds to the forehead. 2 counts up. I'm feeling these. Big time now. You ready? We're going to go right in with those 12 singles. 3, 2, 1. 12 singles. Let's finish strong. And you can do one arm at a time if you need to. Okay, let's go. 3, 2. We got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, you can do this, 3, 2, 1, hold them up, add the legs, last set of leg lifts, 30 seconds, and then we got one more thing for those triceps, all right, come on, straight down, straight up, lock it in. Double leg lifts or single leg lifts, arm strong, clean it up, let's go, 15, some biceps. So start with me in a high plank. You can do this on your knees or your toes. Okay, get ready. We're going to do it together. Up to your high plank. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going down. 3, 2, 1. Let's bring it down. Build it up. Okay. We're going 10 reps. There's 1. We go down. We come up. There's 2. We go down. Come up. There's 3. Down. Up. We go down. We go up. 5 more times. We break it down. Push it up. We go down. Here's 4. Up. We go down. Here's 3. Down for 2. Up. Last one. Down. We come up and we hold. Okay, lock it in right here. 20 seconds. You're ready to go biceps. Triceps feeling so good, right? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome, 2. Okay, stretch if you need to real quick into that child's pose and get ready to go bicep curls. I'm going to stick with my 10s. So we have biceps, we have lunges, and then we have a little bit of arms left, maybe a few squats as well. We're moving right along, you guys. Biceps, we're going to start here in about 12 seconds. So we're going to come up, we're going to go right in with a set of curls, we're going to do some top halves, we're going to do some bottom halves, and then we're going to burn out some fast curls too. So you're ready to go. 5. We're going 2x2s. 4, 3, 2. We're going 2 counts to the front of the shoulder and then 2 counts to the thigh right here. Up, up, down, down, right? Nice and controlled. Right, stand tall. We're going to go singles here. 3, 2. 8 singles all the way down, all the way up. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1 more. And now we're going to go all the way down and then halfway up right here. Okay? We start from the bottom, halfway up for 8, 7, 6. You can make a little kick stand if you need it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to come up and we're going to come halfway down. So meet me at the top. And halfway down right here. We've got 8.
Scalpel.
7.
Scalpel.
Tweezers.
6.
Tweezers.
Ham sandwich.
5.
What?
Sandwich.
4.
I was about to eat lunch when I got my oil changed earlier.
3.
I could take 5 so fast I didn't have time.
2.
Sir, you can't.
1. Now all the way down, all the way up. All the way down,
water.
All the way up. For 8. And then we're going to turn into those fast curls. 7.
Napkin.
6.
Napkin.
5.
Take 5. Your oil change is faster than you think. Take 5. The same car,
10-minute oil. 2, 1 more. And then we hold it up at the top. Okay? We turn to where the pump's facing. And then we're just going to do fast hammer curls right here. They can be slower if they need to be slower. Okay? We're not swinging, right? We're controlling it. I'm watching the clock right here. You got 15 seconds. Go, 15. And I'll let you set them down. Right? Pump them out. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, What? Awesome. Okay, you can settle down for just a second and give yourself that thumbs up and that thumbs down. All right, and here's what's coming. We're going to do the same thing, but we're going to do hammer curls. Okay? We're going to start all the way up, all the way down, and then we're going to do some bottoms, we'll do some tops, and then we'll do a pull, and then our burnout at the end, we're going back to regular open curls, okay? And maybe we'll do one at a time and burn those out, okay? So just kind of the opposite of what we just did. Okay, let's do it. Here's ready. Hammer curls, 2x2. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 2 counts up. Down, okay. Up, up, down, down. Biceps are fast. Right, this is our last set here, so give me your best. Get ready for those singles. You ready? 3, 2, and let's go. 8 singles, all the way up, all the way down. Help them out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Halfway up now, halfway up right here. Stop in the middle, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now all the way up and then halfway down. Let's go. Right here. Stop in the middle. 8, 7, 6, 5. It's a really controlled move, right? 4, 3, 2. Work in the shoulders as well, right? Last one. Now all the way down, all the way up. Let's go. We got 8, and then you're going to turn and give me that burnout. 7. You can do this, or you can also do one at a time, right? 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. Last one. You ready, guys? Roll your shoulders. Open it back up. You're going to burn these out. Okay, you ready? 3, 2, 1. You can go one at a time. I'm going to go one at a time. You can do both. And 30 seconds right here. Ooh, right? Hard. Especially after all that. Okay. Got 20. 15. Right, curl it out. Curl it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Okay, set them down, you guys. That was great. All right, you know what's coming, right? We got those biceps done. They're always hard, but now we get the lunges, which to me are definitely the hardest. So we like a static lunge because I want to go with some lunges that really just get the job done quickly. So static lunges it is. If those bother you though, you can always do a stepping lunge. But I always like to start with a little bit of weight, and then if I need to, I just lose the weight. So you want to check out your stride, right? So my mat is very long. So my stride is almost as long as my mat, right? You want that really long stride there. And then you're trying to get that back knee close to the floor. Okay, you can have this other arm out here. Going down for 2 counts and then up for 2 counts. So you're just kind of going with that parallel thigh at the bottom, right? And then you're pushing out of that foot in front. So right here, we'll just do a couple 2x2s, okay? And then we'll get ready for some singles. 3, 2. You ready to go? 1x1, okay? Quick down, quick up. We got 8, 7, 6. You gotta breathe and you gotta focus. 5, 4, 3, 2. And now we're gonna try a pulse. You're gonna go down, halfway up, back to the bottom, and out. Down, half, down, out. We go. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1 more, and then we're going to add 2 singles. You ready? All the way down, all the way up. We got 1, we got 2, and we have a pulse. Down, half, down, out. 2 singles, all the way down, all the way up. 1, 2, and we have a pulse. 4 more times, just like that. Give me 2 singles. 1, 2. Now we pulse, right? Nothing fancy. Let's do it again. 2 singles. 1, 2. Now pulse. Easy breezy, okay? Easy breezy. We can do this. Two singles. Okay? One more time on the pulse. Okay? Two singles right here. I lied. You're going to give me that pulse one more time. And then you got all singles to the end of this leg. You ready? Last pulse there. Now go 12 singles. Come on. Let's pump these out. 12. Okay? You can do it. This is where the change happens right now. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you did it, all right, you did it, shake it out, I'm going to pass the weight to the other arm there, okay, move around a little bit, and we'll start here in about 10 seconds, all right, pick it out a little bit, move around a little bit, okay, find your stride there, okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, all right, team, here we go. Down for two counts. Up for two counts. Again, it feels not so bad, right? Not so bad. Good. Down, down. Up, up. Check out those angles on your legs. 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo, last one. You ready? 8 singles. Here we go. You got 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we gotta practice the pulse. We go down, up an inch, back to the bottom, and then out. So down, up, down, out. And then we've got combos coming. Okay, two more. We'll go quick here. One more time. All right, you ready, team? Two singles. Let's go. Down, out, down, out. Now pulse. Catch your breath here. Two singles. 1, 2. Now pulse. And all you have is 4 more sets like that. We got 2 singles. 1. You can do it. 2. Now pulse. 3 more times. 3 more times. Let's go. Single. Single. Now pulse. Okay, take your mind off of it right now. Focus on your breathing. There's your 2 singles. Now you got a pulse. You do that one more time. That's it. And then you've got 12 singles to finish. Okay? There's 1. There's 2. Now you're going to give me the pulse. And then 12 singles. Are you ready? Let's finish these. Come on. 12. 11. 10. Dig deep. 9. 8. Shape the body, right? 7. 6. Woo! 5. 4, they never get easy. 3, 2, 1, and done. Awesome. Oh, okay. So I am gonna maybe give us a few squats on the end, but for now, we're just gonna start with some shoulders. And we're gonna start under the shoulder. Okay, so we're gonna start with our upright rows here. So just do a couple upright rows right here, and then I'm gonna have you do some singles. Okay? And I'm gonna have you go over head. We're gonna do some shoulder presses here, and then we're going to end up adding the legs for some shoulder presses at the end. So let's start with the upright rows, okay? So we're going to kind of light, weaken to light, and we're just going to go 2 pounds up, 2 pounds down right here. And then we're going to do some singles, okay? So we'll do one side at a time. So let's start with a double here. We go up, up, down, down. You just literally slide the weight right up, okay? Oh, just like collarbone right there. Elbows come up by the ears. Up, up, down, down. We'll do 2 more. Up, up, down, down. Last one. And then we're going to do the right arm. Okay, let's do the right arm right here. Let's lift it up. We'll do 8 reps on the right. There's 2. There's 3.
You get a team of doctors approach, and we become a think tank with dentists to make sure that we get the best materials and the best techniques.
Awesome.
So your dentistry is second to none. I want to invite you out to check
out. Now let's do that left arm. Let's do that left arm. You got 8, and then we're going to double back up for singles. Okay, 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1, you ready? Double it up. 8 singles, both arms. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, One more. Awesome. Okay, so now we're going to go up with it. So I'll give you a second there. Test it out, okay? One, two counts up, two counts down. We'll do singles on the right, singles on the left, and then we're going to double them up, okay? You ready to go? Okay, three, two, one. We go up for two, down for two. Stop right there. Up for two, down for two. Up, up, down, down. Just nice and smooth. Five. Four, three, two more, one more. You ready to go? Okay, let's move that right arm, left arm holds. We got eight, you can do this. Seven, six, left arm strong. Five, four, three, two, one. Right arm holds, left arm rows. Let's go. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three. Check the right arm. Two. You ready to go, guys? You can do this. Let's go. Eight together. Come on. Eight. Seven. Six. You can do one arm at a time. Like you can alternate. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Awesome. Okay. Set up for just a second, because we're going to pick them up. We're going to add our squats, okay? So we're going to do a set of squats. We're going to do eight squats, okay, holding the weight here. We're going to do eight squats alternating, and then we're going to do eight squats pushing both, okay? So it's three sets of eight. The first set, you're just going to hold here. Or you can hold them down. But I'm going to try to hold them up here, okay? You ready? This is it. Arms, legs, down after this. So kind of a mid stance on your squat. We're just going eight singles, holding the weights. Ready? Three, two, one, let's go. We got eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. We add the right arm, press the right. Let's go, right. Eight, left to left, seven, get it? Right here. Six, five, four, three, two. Ready, double them up? Eight doubles to finish. Let's go. Push press. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. There you have it. Woo, awesome, great, awesome. Okay, let's do some abs, okay? Just grab your mats, let's roll it out. Come do abs. I'm gonna grab grandma mat, okay guys? So meet me on the floor. Okay. All right, you guys. So we're gonna start with our little sit-ups here. You're basically just gonna roll up and roll down. You can use your arms, right, to help you sit up here. Roll up, roll down. If coming all the way up is too much for you, you can just do crunches, right? We're gonna do that full sit-up right here. All the way down, all the way up. You can bend your knees a little bit too. How you doing? Good. Yeah, four times.
You did?
Yeah. So, 8 seconds. Seven, five, four, three, two, one. And then let's add our little leg hugs here, you guys, right here. So I want you to hold your head up. And I just want you to go right here, left, and then right. Switching the legs, look up, try to relax your neck, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and then we're going to do our dead bugs, okay, so you're going to let your head rest. You done dead bugs with me before? So you do the opposite, right? You do the opposite arm and the opposite leg. Let your head rest and try to keep your lower back really tight against the mat. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then we're going to do flutter kicks to you. Okay, so you can set your hands in your lower back. And come off if you want and go flutters right here. And then we're going to go right back to our sit ups. Okay? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Awesome. Let's try again. Stretch those arms now overhead. Okay? And then we're just going to roll up for that full sit up right here. All the way back. All the way back. It helps if you look up too. I feel like if you look up towards the ceiling a little bit. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then you're going to hug it out on those knees or on the back of the calves, I mean, right here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then we're going dead bugs. Dead bugs, let your head rest. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then your flutters, right? Your flutters, right here. We go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, awesome, you guys. Okay, last set. Stretch it out. 5, 4, 3, 2. Come on, Graham, we got this. Roll it up, roll it down. Right. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 1, and then you can go for those hugs, right? Hug it out right here. Hug it out.
Thanks, guys. Nice job.